Hi everyone, Ginger Vuolo introduced new family member. Ginger Dr. Vuolo and her husband, Jeremy, welcomed a new member to family recently, and the proud former TLC star took to Instagram to introduce the newest addition to their family to the world. She couldn't wait to share a few photos of the little bit one with her Instagram fans. Ginger Vuolo introduced newest member to the family in a very lengthy Instagram post. Ginger Vuolo reveals the newest member of the family is robotic vacuum. Meet the robot vac X8, she exclaimed in the caption. The former Counting on star proceeded to explain the decision to bring a robotic vacuum into the family. Ginger Vuolo explained, "With little kids and dog floors, it felt like we were scraped up messaged 24/7. She continues to reveal that vacuum served more than one person, as her children find it pretty entertaining. It not only cleans up after our litters, but they are upset with watching it do all the work, as I relax and sip my coffee. It's a win-win." Ginger Vuolo concluded, "Double down on that clean floor. You've always dreamed of without having to get off of your couch." How many children do Ginger and Jeremy have anyway? Ginger and Jeremy Vuolo have two daughters, Facility and Invisalign Joe, following the scandal involving her brother Josh Dokko. Ginger and her husband, Jeremy, dialed way back on how much they shared their children with the world. In fact, they agreed to only sharing photos that didn't contain the face of their children. Given their newfound privacy, it isn't too much of a stretch that they would hide an entire pregnancy from their followers. That being said, it seemed like highly unlikely they would share a photo if they had a baby because of their commitment to privacy. So, who is the new member of the family? Now, those who looked at the caption before diving too deep into the photo were left scratching their heads. Did Ginger and Jeremy Vuolo hide an entire pregnancy? Did fans just meet a pregnancy announcement and baby bump? Not exactly. Wait, so did they adopt a baby? Nope. So they got a new pet? No, that's not what this post was about either. So, what new addition to the Vuolo family is Ginger talking about?